we tend to use strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. You bitch ass, bitch ass, bitch ass, bitch ass. That bitch about to be funny as hell.
Beam. That shit stuck in my head.
Bruh, that shit was stuck in my head last night too. I thought you had heard it, like, cause it be going crazy on like Instagram and like TikTok and shit. Hell yeah. And I think they just now getting around to like putting a video out and shit.
That shit was hard.
Yeah, that shit hard.
Let's see what it's talking about.
John 6, nigga. Kyle Rich, whipping.
Off the real.
Hold on now, who is this?
Six, nigga. Kyle Rich, whipping.
Kyle Rich like that.
Let me tell you a story, I was a drip. Company coming in like a kiss. I was hanging around it just like a cliff. Hearing them boys up on the strip. Swapping on Christmas like a Grinch. Let me take a hit before they lift. Last girl we didn't hit, get that snitched. I ain't doing a thing, officer handcuff.
Yeah, this shit fire.
Whoa, and then the way he rapping on his shit, he going crazy.
Yeah, he killing this shit too.
Damn.
I ain't do a thing. Officer handcuff.
Yeah. Like one of them Busta Rhymes videos or some
shit.
Yeah. Or like Onyx, like we were talking about earlier, like one of them type shits.
Making this shit too? Hold on now. Brother came in with a whole nother verse and another
I had kind of thought. I was like, dude, he got an accent. I had thought that too.
Link to the original video down description. You gotta go ahead and check out. Y'all stay safe out there. Look out for one another. Without further ado, I'm not 5 minutes out there.